This is Nicholas, age 8 and a half, who is desperate for money and works like a slave for about an hour and a quarter mowing my grass and gets paid $10 for it. This is only his second time doing it. But the first time the grass was very, very thick and he was still singing and talking to himself as he did it. And there were only a few tufts that he missed. Unfortunately, he can't start it, so I have to kind of be on hand in case it jams. Thankfully, I'm not fussy about whether it's mowed in stripes or circles or however, as long as it gets done.